द लेफ्ट एंड द राइट विंग इन इंडिया इज गिल्टी ऑफ ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ हिपोक्रेसीज, राइट? आई थिंक वी ऑल कैन अग्री ऑन दैट, स्पेशली दोज हु आर नॉट स्लेव्स टू वन स्पेसिफिक पोलिटिकल आइडियोलॉजी. बट दिस वन बीट्स दम ऑल. आई मीन, सो लेफ्टिस्ट इन इंडिया कॉल Israel all kinds of names for their conflict with Palestine. Like they pretend that they know everything about that conflict. I mean, no one from these leftists or these rightists knows shit about even India, about even India's own domestic politics. But these guys know everything about whatever is going on between Israel and Palestine. But that's not what this video is about. Excuse me, I'll lose my breath quite often in this video. I have just come back from hospital. I was hospitalized for COVID. My lungs are still recovering. The recovery is in process. So just that disclaimer. Anyway, but that's not what this video is about. What I find jarring and really, really annoying is these people like Swara Bhaskar, who would tweet about or against Israel every other day for whatever they are perpetrating against Palestine. I have not heard of it. Has been more than a year. It has been about, what, 15 months since COVID started wreaking havoc, especially in India now. But not one leftist has spoken against China, this bio war or whatever you call it, accidental war, or maybe it was on purpose. But not one leftist has commented, has lamented China, has said a word against China for whatever this is, even if it's accidental. Personally, I feel they have declared a war against the world, and India right now got the worst stick, got the worst part of the stick. But no, they won't comment against China, because trust me, this is what they think, this is what they claim actually, that criticizing China, for our leftists, criticizing China is an act of racism. How is it racism? Not one fucking person can explain the logic behind that, but it is racism. Calling coronavirus Chinese virus is racism. Of course, we can say for sure what is the real reason. China is a communist state, so that's why you won't have leftists criticizing a communist state of declaring war on the world of something like this inhuman war. I mean, I won't even use the adjectives for coronavirus, for COVID-19. Everybody knows what, whether you are from the left or from the right, you know what this has done to our world. Except for if you are Kangna Ranaut, then. But it pains me that they are such slaves. All these politicians or these celebrities like these Swara Bhaskars, these Siddharths and everyone, they are such slaves to their political ideology, to this label that they have given to themselves, liberals. First of all, they have no fucking clue what liberalism is all about. This is not liberalism. That's not what being a liberal means. Alright? So it pains me to see that they let this thing seep into every damn thing, every aspect of their lives or of world affairs, of India's affairs. They look at an issue and then they decide, I have to pick a side. There is COVID going on from 1 year. As soon as COVID started, they said, okay, I am already on this side, so I have to criticize the government. Everything they have done or they are doing, I have to dismiss it. everything everyone else has been doing is doing, I have to encourage it, I have to glorify it. This dirty game of politics that has been going on, especially from last 1 month, I can bet that every single leftist in this country is celebrating from last 12 months, especially from last 1 month, for whatever is going on, because they get to say this, "I told you so," with more confidence now, even though it's based on no legit evidence, no legit theory. Okay, theories can be legit or not legit, but nothing is proven. I mean, I can show you pages of evidence to dismiss all their theories, but I don't want to right now, because I don't even have the energy right now to do that, because I'll just be uploading this video directly from the mobile, so I won't be editing this video, or I won't be adding any pictures to this video. So I might create a video on that topic some other day. But yeah, China. It's maybe if you're that concerned about what Israel is doing to Palestine, or what Palestine is doing to Israel, maybe you can speak up against China. Maybe for a few days, let's keep your political ideology aside. Let's forget that it's a communist state, so I have to support it. And let's do away with that bullshit reason. Oh, criticizing China is an act of racism. Just an act of racism. Like, you say they have declared a bio war against the world, you are a racist.